right, so you just met Zora Fairchild. Oh, I told you to come in here.
Yeah.
To get her. Because I knew that she was in here. But I mean, you can go ahead and
have a soft spot in my heart for
try and finish the dungeon.
The ones in Gizzardson pass on.
Skelly. Oh yeah, your sword and shield. Somebody else. Oh, just another skeleton.
I'm getting better.
Sneaking's not gonna help you too much.
Oh.
She cast like stone flesh or something on herself, I think. Because you're gonna be a heavy armor wearer.
Oh, so it doesn't
sneak.
Matter.
I mean, yeah, it's still somewhat effective. You can still do it, but.
Ah, chest.
Chest.
How do I get up there?
Oh, it's trapped.
Yep. Oh, well. I should have looked.
Yeah, it's alright. You can sell all this stuff. Sell that and sell that. Oh, didn't even hit you. That was a poorly designed trap.
Wait, is that back the way I came?
No, I think you came from that way.
I did. Okay.
Oh, it goes up the ramp? See that rune on the floor?
I do.
I still don't know how to disarm those. You might want your shield out at some point. I don't know how to disarm those. You can try to just sneak, get, you know, edge your way around it. Yeah, hopefully she won't just
Well, she seemed okay.
Yeah.
What is in here? Just a room.
Yeah, you're just going through it to get to a different room. Okay, I guess that's the end of the...
Or do I want to go back?
Was there another way to go?
Mm-hmm.
I'll check it out.
Right? Oh, maybe
I think go all the way back out of this room. Could you keep going to your left? No. I think that's just will lead you to drop down back where you were.
Yep, it will.
Okay. Good. Yeah, short little.
Cool, now
little,
I have a friend.
Little area, now you have a friend.
And I like her.
Mm-hmm. She's got some personality.
She do. Let's get out of here.
All right, so before we went into Brittleshin Pass,
I forgot.
What were we doing?
I did remember.
On our way to White Run.
Oh, we have to join the companion.
Okay, what will we find?
Honey, we're just in there.
Or both.
Do you have? Look at your mod configuration and see if you got realistic needs running. If not, it's probably time to turn that on. Oh, yeah, it's running, so I guess you're not tired.
No.
Even though it's night time. It's only 10 p.m., but...
I can't really see where I'm going.
Yeah, the night is a little dark. I need a torch.
I guess I could do that. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's look at the map. Oh.
Yeah, when you don't play for a couple days, it's easy to go.
Oh, there's Lyra.
Yeah, just head back north.
Mm-hmm.
Just head straight north to that. To that. Main road. Oh, I wonder. Oh, you pass. It's a pass through the mountains. You need to go back through there to get. You see what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah, I would go through there, and because it's got two, its entrance and exit is like one. You know, it's a pass through the mountains. That's the easiest way I can explain it. It's a factory that makes apple pies for whales.
Okay. So. We just went through here, right?
Uh-huh.
So I just have to go all the way back.
Yeah. It's a short...
All right.
...pass. That's kind of cool, though. I never knew that this was just a pass. Kind of a shortcut through the mountains.
Skelly. rage.
Trouble ahead. Surely my dash.
Did you? Yeah. Did you search everything in here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Desnuda, master chest. Did you already search it?
No. Is it baby trap?
Doesn't look to be. Why am I getting a weird frame rate? You know what to take.
I'm sorry,
I keep micromanaging you. I'm mad at myself.
Do you have to jump?
Just go down a little ramp. Spiral staircase. When I was a kid, I was fascinated with spiral staircases. Yeah, I remember the first one I saw. I was like, what is that?
North. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Yep.
Oh, that thing.
Oh. I think you already shot it. Is it really so dark in here that you need a torch? Well, this part probably is.
I guess
yeah, you can kind of see. Oh, we have the light on. Probably, we need to put like a lamp, a small lamp in here.
Mm-hmm. I like that name, Windcaller.
The Horn of Jurgen Windcaller.
A perfect place to get trapped.
Oh, my outside.
Even a better place to be rescued.
Oh. She was actually trying to make a joke and refer to herself.
Is there another cave?
No, you're just. It's yeah. You should be able to make out a path and just follow this straight north. Yeah, just walk straight and you'll hit the big road.
I haven't traveled at night before.
The sky is usually the best part of traveling at night. It looks like it's cloudy right now, though.
You know, after spending so much time in the cage, you forget how big the rest of the world is.
You know what, that audio that we were hearing?
Yeah, what is it?
I think it's just that her voice recording is not quite on par with the same quality of the normal game.
Good,
mounted on my
get him. Oh,
wow.
That was cool.
She gutted.
She's a beast.
That thing.
You are awesome, girlfriend.
She is. She's got a big bloody hand. She's got a red right hand print over her mouth. You know that song? Designed and perfected by a red right hand. I've been watching Peaky Blinders a lot, and that's the theme song.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Huh. It's by.
Oh, I'm glad you hear that.
Yep.
I can make it, though. What? Was that? Oh, hi.
That was her behind you.
Coughing.
Clearing your throat.
Oh, I'm getting tired now.
Mm-hmm. You think you can make it all the way to right? To right run?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of hard to say sometimes.
That's not that far, look.
Yeah, you're fine.
I don't
get sidetracked.
What? I say torches.
As long as you don't get sidetracked. Oh yeah, torches in the night.
What doing? Oh, they ran up there.
The flames like torches blaze with light. The torches like torches. Blazed in the night with light. What are they doing? They're putting their torches out, apparently, because they don't want you to see them.
Creepy. I'm still
what
going
is
the
this?
Right way.
What is this little place? Oh, it's a... Oh, that's a... I think that's a bandit place.
Yeah, it looks like a... Kind of discovery.
It might be a...
Someone do something.
Oh.
Stormcloak.
Help!
Help?
I'm getting out of here. Somebody help!
Oh. They're attacking. Oh, I think they're attacking the bandits? Oh,
okay. Whatever.
You're too hungry and tired to
I
mess
am,
with
I'm
that
sorry,
stuff.
I'm sorry, yeah. Sorry, guys. Oh, look, there's the
Auroras.
The lights. Oh, that moon.
It's a beautiful thing, that moon. I had an older African-American gentleman at one of my jobs one time go on and on about the moon. What are these giants doing just on the road?
Should I try to run past him?
Yeah. He'll be all right. He's on the road.
That's so interesting.
Oh, he accepted the ox painting. Do you remember?
Yes,
we talked to the farmer in that other playthrough, and he was like, oh, I'm giving my offering of this cow to the giant. That's interesting. Anyways, I worked with this guy, and he would always say, you know, I just feel peaceful when I look at that moon. It's a beautiful thing, that moon.
Oh.
He loved the moon.
He loved.
I know that's a really fantastic story.
It is, thank you. Did I discover this already? Oh, it's nothing to discover.
Yeah, it's just the Western Watchtower.
Oh dear, where's
the road? Look for the lampposts.
I went off it. I gotta get there. Whatiran.
Whatiran. The town of Whatiran. I really think you should sleep somewhere.
I'll make it, look.
You'll make it, but you'll miss the... you won't be able to see the giant fight scene where you meet the companions.
We already did.
I don't think so.
Can I camp, though? I don't think I have...
Nah, you don't.
So see it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Well, I can't camp.
It's fine. You just run past, a little ways past the road to Whiterun, to the town that's, the farm.
Up here.
It'll be on the right. Mm-hmm. Just stay on this road. It's on this.
I mean, I could go try to stay at the farm, I guess. Do they let people stay there?
Nah, don't worry about it.
Oh, there it is. Look at that.
I don't think I've ever seen, I've never approached Whiterun from this angle at night. That's really cool that Dragon's Reach is all lit up like that.
Oh my gosh, that looks awesome.
That does look really cool. I'm half tempted to take a screenshot.
Can I try to stay at one of these places?
No, you can't stay anywhere, but just keep going straight there. You see that windmill right there?
Well, shouldn't I just go to Wyrm?
No, because you're going to miss the whole scene.
I fear for the safety of Riverwood.
So are you?
Yeah. Just generally walk. There, they're fighting right there.
I can't get there in time.
Might be able to. Pull out your sword. Oh, there's Ayla with her weird texture.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
I don't know why.
Certainly not. But
her
a true
arrows
warrior
look like that.
Would relish the opportunity to take on a
their magic.
That's why I'm here.
We'll go with that.
What is a shield, brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor.
Cool.
And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Hmm.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar.
Hmm.
The old man's got a good sense for people.
Hmm.
He can look in your eyes and tell your worth.
Ooh, I want to know my
if
worth.
If you go to him, good luck.
Thanks, girl. See ya. Oh, glowy cabbage. Okay, well, there's that.
All right, now you can go to work.
Okay, is it up here?
No, you gotta go back to your left, I think. Yeah.
Bye, Ayla.
Just follow the glowing.
Oh, she's going back, right?
Yeah, they're all going to your Vasker.
That's the hangout?
Yeah, that's the companion's headquarters.
Here we go. I remember this.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what sort of cuisine is popular here. I hope it isn't porkers.
Do you remember that other guy?
He
loved porkers too.
Yes, that's what makes me laugh. I thought of him just now. Oh.
I really love this mod.
Oh, it looks so cool. So why is Whiterun your favorite place to shop and travel in like solitude and some of the other cities are bigger and have more stuff?
Because they're not bigger and have more stuff.
I thought Solitude was.
Solitude, I think, is technically the biggest, but Whiterun has the most merchants. There are 3 blacksmiths.
I see.
And every other kind of store. there's a smelter. I don't think there's a smelter in Solitude.
Mm.
It's Whiterun's just really the only town with absolutely everything.
I think you might be sick.
Oh no, you got Bonebreak fever.
Oh,
you got two.
I'm
you
super
got two
Ill.
Rock joint. Yeah, you're
I
really
got
having
I'm
a rough
on
time.
Death's door. I need to go to bed. Can I just go to bed first?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I can't do anything else. I can buy a cure disease potion.
Shops aren't open.
In the morning.
In the morning. Oh, you can.
Hey, Whiterun.
You can pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Oh, I gotta go. Excuse me, sorry, bye. Talk later. Where's my place to stay? Hello?
Before you go into the Drunken Huntsman...
Wait, am I supposed to? Can I just go?
Or, I'm sorry, the Prancing Pony?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
The Bannered Mare.
Don't go in there yet. Go to your left and up the stairs.
Okay, why?
Because you're going to heal your rock joint.
Oh, at the shrine.
At the Shrine of Talos. Where
oh, is that why that
is always
image
screaming.
Is in front of me?
No, that's Dragon's Reach.
Oh, I see.
But that there's a Shrine to Talos. And if you go up to
me.
It, you should be able to heal.
Please heal me.
Rock joint.
I'm ill. Look at that cool dragon. Oh, I've never paid attention to the fact that he's slaying a
dragon. Yeah.
Oh, he cured me.
There you go.
Thank you. Okay, bye.
You could go into Yor Vasker and sleep there.
But don't you have to
waiting.
Earn it? Oh, wow.
I don't know if they give you a room right off the bat, or it's been a long time.
I should just go to...
Yeah, yeah.
You've
that makes more sense
war?
From an immersion standpoint.
Do I? Yeah. I feel like I would just go here, because I don't know what your Vasker is.
Well, she just told you to go
thieves?
There, but you're
what
like, oh, I probably don't want to.
Mark.
You... Oh, you already played the Thieves Guild.
Yeah, but that never came up in the Thieves
yeah,
Guild.
Yeah, you need to do more quests for, I think, Devon Mallory.
Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire.
Yes,
and
please.
Send someone
past.
Help me go to bed.
They say the calling. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Not to cut you off. Oh, somebody's talking to me.
I'll show you to your room, right this way.
You are interesting, maybe, but I don't want to talk to you.
Ooh, look at the light on Uthgard.
Who is this interesting woman? Oh.
She looked at you,
she
took
did.
A bite.
Oh, go up.
It's kind of interesting, this place. I think only really has the one room.
I think it does, so how could it be properly
There's another room. There's another room, and there's another kind of wing to it. But I think that the only other room is where Sadia sleeps.
Who's Sadia?
She's like one of the... She's the kind of barmaid that works
here. Let me
here.
Know if there's anything else you need.
Oh, you waited for me. Thank you. Okay. I feel so much better. I need to eat, though.
I bet this is...
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
do I have any
super
food?
Starving.
I do. Get a drink.
Drink an ale in the morning.
Apple pie for brick. Cabbage soup.
You need more food and water.
What do I want? Oh, I can drink this.
Herbal tea.
Sweet roll. Soup. Okay, I might buy more food from her.
I used to hate
you're still hungry.
Yeah, so I'm gonna.
You got food, you got apples and stuff.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some...
Oh, you need water, yeah.
Yes, Mom? Certainly.
Okay.
I want to buy more stuff from her.
Mm-hmm.
I like buying food from people. Okay.
Remember, I think your food will spoil now if you don't eat it, so...
Okay.
Filling meal, those are good to buy. Of course, they're more expensive. Honey nut treat. Huh. I just like honey nut treats. Steamed mud crab legs.
Try and see what might be good to get. Salt pile, probably.
Yeah, if you want to cook your own.
I do.
If you
want to
hunt your own animals and cook them.
I'm poor. Sorry, I got...
Need anything.
I got crazy with my... Okay.
It's okay, you got plenty of stuff to sell. Still
I'm thinking about what's gonna go bad.
Your apples will. just eat small stuff right now.
Cabbage that I found. Carrot?
Yeah. I don't think it registered the carrot. Eat the taffy treat.
Okay.
Just let me know.
Watch what you're doing. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to crash.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Oh, this is interesting. I know who's Samir.
Another quiet day, I hope.
Oh, I can't.
I don't know. He doesn't have much of a story. He's always in here. I think maybe he's just like security for the bar. So yeah, you can go sell and buy and then go to the
I don't have any money.
Yeah, you need to sell stuff.
Okay. So where can I there's the
you know where everything is.
Oh, this appears to be the store. Why am I still tired? That's dumb.
Did you not sleep for long enough?
I slept for 8 hours.
Everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything.
Wow.
Buy it a sister.
Sell it.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
Okay, what can I sell to you? Oh, lots of things. Okay.
Yeah.
Some of these things, or do I need to learn the enchantments, do you think?
Yeah, I mean...
Do I, as a companion, hopeful? Do you care
to,
about...
To get... To be really as powerful as you want to be, you need enchanting and smithing. But I think for you, smithing is going to be the most important.
So maybe
for a
I can
while.
Sell this.
Yeah, you might as well.
I never use these.
You might as well sell them then.
That's kind of cool. I like that. Mm-hmm. I'll keep that. But this one, I don't know.
Probably sell it. You probably sell your pickaxe, steel dagger.
Okay, and then, oh, I had a lot of things to sell. Oh, that's one nice.
Of course, you should have sold that stuff to the, oh, you should be wearing that. Or.
Why? Will I get more money?
Sell him, no, it's just good. Like, you can sell him your cloaks and stuff. I don't think anybody else will buy those. The armor, probably should have gone to the smith first. Usually, I go to this guy last, because he'll buy anything, and... Everybody else will only buy certain stuff.
So maybe I should leave. I'll be back.
Do come back.
Ew, creep.
Like, the potion lady will only buy potions, oh. So you could go.
What's happening?
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son,
Chops
what
of Thorald? For Jarl.
Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
Mm-hmm. I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborn, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorald?
Do you believe this old hag? Holding him? Why? I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Cowl. Your stupid son is dead.
Wow.
He died a Stormcloak traitor.
The Battleborns are,
Best keep your mouth shut before you suffer.
They've had this feud
come on, Father.
For a long time.
There's nothing more to be said here.
The Grey Manes and the Battleborns.
I feel for her.
As you say,
maybe you'd like to try the
All I can think
horn.
About is my son, my Thorald. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those Battleborns, they're in with the Imperials. They know it, Turi, and yet they lie to my very face. It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story. Come to chat with an old wizard. Mm-hmm. Do your good deed.
Well, there's lots of olds around here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, now I have something else I can do, but I don't know if I should do that first. Probably.
You want to go sell your potions?
Oh, my ingredients and stuff?
Yeah, I mean, you can do it. You can do any of this in any order.
Is her name Arcadia?
I assume so.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Oh, yes. Look at that. Hi.
Oh, I do see something I like.
You look rather pale.
You look rather haggard.
She kind of does, bless her heart. Okay.
Yeah. I guess since you don't have that much to sell. You could do that, you're not healing.
I don't have light armor.
You don't have light armor.
Should I sell her some of these things? Am I gonna
Unless you wanna do you
can I be
you can do all crafting if you want.
I kinda would like to. I haven't really seriously done.
You've done more alchemy than you have enchanting.
I would say
don't do alchemy if
okay,
you're gonna
just
only
sell
pick
it.
I would pick enchanting and smithing.
Okay. Sell all this crap.
Oh, you need to keep your soul piles because you want to.
I know, too late. Okay,
yeah,
I can buy them back from.
Yeah, good deal.
Okay.
You should find plenty. Good.
Strength. Oh, that's scary. That's all she's caught.
Mm-hmm.
She doesn't have very much today.
Yeah.
Okay, should I get that blacksmith's brush?
No, not yet.
It's too expensive. Okay. Butter. Okay. Thank you.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye now.
Bye now. I'm gonna go back and chat with this chick. I heard interesting conversations this time. I don't remember hearing when I played before.
Mm-hmm.
Which is kind of fun.
Yeah, it does always happen, but...
Girl, you need to get to work.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith
wow.
in Whiteland.
Wow, those eyes.
Yorland Greymane's. Take a look.
Sorry to interrupt you, but...
Now, let's see. What are you... Is this you?
I should keep that.
Yeah, probably.
What about that?
Yeah, sell it.
What about this? Yes.
Well, you need your best heavy armor. So you're not wearing much right now.
That's the same. I could just pick which one I like better.
Mm-hmm.
That or that? Probably this.
Either way, you know what you like.
I like that thing.
Yeah, it's less armor though. You need to sell it. Keep your shield. And probably sell all of that. Now, so you've got... Look back. Because you need to buy stuff too from her.
I could sell these things too.
Mm-hmm.
Or should I keep that?
Keep that because you don't want it to improve. But
so what do I need to do?
Okay, go back into your inventory. I'm sorry, go to your cell
thing.
Don't
forget
to check.
Have you met my fob?
Your inventory
to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Because I don't think you either don't have boots or you don't have gloves, and you need to buy one or both of them. See, right now all you have is armor and a helmet. So you need boots and gloves.
From her?
Yeah. If she's got steel ones that you want to buy.
Okay, how do I sort?
So she's got...
Class, probably.
So she's got steel-cuffed boots, which are 160. You've got quite a bit of gold, so you could buy those, and you could buy those steel Nordic gauntlets.
Why do you have gauntlets?
Mm-mm. You got gauntlets of smithing. You're only going to use that when you're smithing. You're not going to wear that. Okay. And that's probably all for now. And you could go to... You could improve your... Yeah, there you go.
Put your I don't think on. I have anything on my head.
Hmm?
Yeah, I don't have anything on my head.
Yeah, put your steel helmet on. And put
I'll
on your cloak of resist frost. You don't have to, but it'll
oh,
help
cool.
you when it gets cold.
Rough red to
black,
sell.
Black wolf skin. You can still go back to the general store and sell the rest of that stuff.
Let's see how I look. Oh, yeah. Oh, I look cool.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, girl. Okay, let's go back and sell some.
Well, first, you do have that one steel ingot. You might want to go improve your sword or your armor or anything you want.
I help my father in more ways than people realize.
All right, I wonder if you can... Yeah, you should be able to. Oh, no.
I can't. I have no firewood.
That should not require firewood.
I don't know why it requires.
I don't think it requires firewood. I think that's a miss... I think you have to get a perk...
The council my father provides the Jarl is his
own. Can't
know
anything.
Yeah, you need to get a perk. Have you leveled up?
No.
Go into your skills. So you are level 2. You don't have any perks to spend. So one of your first perks needs to be steel smithing.
Steel
smithing.
Okay.
Smithing.
What do you need?
Nothing, I'm just walking. One thing about Skyrim, these people always gotta be up in my business.
Yeah, I know.
Like, you know? I'm like walking in there, like, what's up? And I'm like,
here's my whole life story.
Got something for just about everybody in here.
Buy the rest of my crap.
Everything. Oh, a bit of this.
And a bit of that. Look at his gloves. Okay.
Now, don't sell him any magic stuff, because you can sell that to the mage. But sell him all your, like, sell him those boots.
Those? The robes?
No, I wouldn't sell him those yet. Sell him your regular boots. And sell him all your jewelry that you're not wearing. And then go into your miscellaneous pile of stuff and sell him all that you can. Oh, keep your gems, because you're going to want to make gold and silver necklaces, in fact.
Soul gems, though, I could sell.
You could sell those, yeah, for now.
I mean, because I'm not going
to... I would keep that black one. Those are kind of rare. Cool. I'd keep your black and your greater, but sell all the rest. And yeah, keep your silver and jewels, because what you're going to want to do is make as many silver rings and necklaces and stuff as you can, because that will up your smithing quickly. But you need silver and gold ingots for that. In fact...
Oh, my.
There's a lot of stuff, obviously, we need to do. For now, just go to the companions. Yeah, go to Yorvaskar.
Where's Yorvaskar?
It's up by the Shrine of Talus.
Well met, traveler.
You can see the top of it above that.
I just saw it.
Fresh baked loaves. It's a nice day in Whiterun. Fresh from the
wilds. Why am I yawning?
Are you tired?
Ew, why?
You need sleep again.
Alright.
Well, don't just...
I'll do it.
I would just wait until... I mean, you can do it, but... You could wait until you're very tired. Oh, the inn is behind you.
I'm just wandering like crazy.
Oh, we should stop by the market. Some vegetables from the farm outside.
Vegetables.
Oh, you know what? You still own that room since you bought it for a whole day, so you can go sleep again without having to pay.
That's kind of what I was thinking. She said it's yours for the day. We got warm food. It's so dark in here. I'm so glad we don't.
It's realistic. It's my lighting mods.
Oh, you're excited about that. There we go. Another 8 hours?
I don't know. I'm not exactly sure how this mod works, but it's... Slightly thirsty.
Still tired. You're
still
dang
tired.
It.
You might wait for a second. It may just have not registered.
I'm just gonna sleep for 8 hours. All right,
just sleep the day away.
Like we did today.
No, we got up and went to the botanical garden.
Now well rested.
Well rested. Good. You're hungry and thirsty. Yeah. Sometimes some of the stuff it doesn't register. It seems like. Oh, there it goes. It goes. It takes it a minute to register. Okay, I think you're good.
Whiterun, home of the fabled companions.
She knows.
They're the fiercest warriors in Skyrim. I like the fact that they live in an upside down boat.
Well, funny. That's where we're going right now.
Should I buy more food from this guy?
Probably.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Oh. Wow, everybody's talking about werewolves.
I know.
That's
I
weird.
Don't know about that.
And wait until you have
for the thirsty,
a bunch
food
of empty
for the
bottles.
Hungry.
About what?
Well, you pay your 10 gold to fill up all your water bottles, so whether you have one or five empty,
oh, I see. So I should wait
it's
twice.
Always the same price, yeah. I wouldn't buy those stews and those...
They go bad.
They don't go bad, but they're more expensive because they give you benefits... Like, they give you, plus 2 health for so many seconds. You don't need that unless you're going to eat it right before combat or something. So I just buy, like...
Things that you can
cooked
hear.
Beef or apple pies or potatoes or just normal salmon steaks. Buy some salt piles and then buy raw beef and cook it yourself. Steamed mud crab legs. You could buy a bunch of potatoes, leeks, cabbages, and carrots and make your own vegetable soup, which is actually really good, but I think that's how you do it. You're gonna need to cook that.
What else do you need to make?
I mean, you can just buy a bunch of bread. Yeah, the more like vegetables and ingredients and stuff that you have, the more like buy those leeks. You might buy a thing of milk or two, and I would buy all of her salt piles if you want to get into cooking.
I do. That'd
be
good.
Okay.
Okay.
So that's probably good. You can go try and cook right now. There's a cooking pot. Right behind you in that,
need anything else? In that room. Just let me know.
That was just sitting there for the taking.
No, in the room. Right, there's a doorway.
You
to
see
your
those
left.
Warriors from Hammerfell?
To your left,
they've
behind
got
you.
Curved
sword. Oh, yes.
Right there.
Curved.
I can just go in here. Curved. Sword.
Well, Sadie's using it, but you can kick her out of the way.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
It's not. I want to cook.
If you need more food or drink.
Cool.
Speak
okay.
to Hulda.
What can I make? Oh, I can do that.
Yeah.
Boiled egg. Oh. Just
get some stew. Oh, charred meat increases thirst.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Anything else?
Vegetable soup is the best thing.
You can make that.
Mm-hmm. Look at the ingredients for vegetable soup.
Mmm.
Go up one.
Carrots.
Oh, you need
and
a gourd. Oh, I think, well, you don't need to worry too much about that. If you're just cooking for food, then just cook whatever you think you want. Cabbage soup.
Mind your manners and pay your bills. And
make
you'll always
boiled
be
eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, see, okay. I would stay away from the stuff that says light snack.
So I'm probably good then.
You might make some. Don't make that because it increases thirst.
Some, yeah.
But that cabbage soup.
It says it was a light snack.
Oh, okay.
I'll go ahead and make
might as well. Decreases
cool,
thirst.
That's fun.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, just get a bunch of tomatoes and cabbages and carrots and leeks and no, just as you travel through the land, you can stop at farms and pick things. People won't get mad at you.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Whoa, raining.
Oh, it's, I have to wait.
Just stand out in the rain and wait for 6 hours. No big deal.
If you're looking for the court wizard,
upside down
somewhere.
The one thing that I don't like, I've never been able to get the rain to
look great.
The way I want it.
Rain safe, huh?
Oh.
It's a shame.
That's Dragon's Reach, so that's not.
That's. Oh, I don't want to go there.
You're going
to
the upside down boat.
There it is. She wasn't kidding. Mm. Why y'all live in a boat? It's upside down. Here we go. Door basket.
Alright. Well, I'll be back.
He'll be back.
Those two at it again. Strike when the shoulder turns. Giving you openings.
Nice.
Whoa.
Yeah, like a Dutchman.
Just keep swinging.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Do your worst.
Are elves stronger than humans?
No. Not necessarily. They're usually more prone to be like good with magic, I think.
Wow.
Like wood elves are good with bows and dark elves are good with fire, I think.
I yield.
Destruction.
Oh. She is not listening at him. Oh.
Everything's back to normal.
Haven't seen your face before.
Oh.
I'm watching you.
Oh, can I talk something? To anybody?
Any move you
I like
made.
The smaller, quicker blades.
Oh,
this is a place for warriors, new blood. What brings you here?
I
can't keep helping you with everything.
Oh, has he helped you with something?
You think you have what it takes?
Oh, there's that girl. Whoa, sexy outfit.
I'm not the one who makes that decision.
You get some of that ancient lord armor.
Who knows? Maybe he's in a generous mood.
Who do I talk to?
Codlac.
Okay.
I'll take my lead.
If you mark your quest, that quest is active, it'll tell you.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker. My mother was a companion.
Oh, cool.
And her
ladies.
Mother, and all the women in my family back to Harati Blackblood.
Harati. Oh, man.
I stayed with my father in the woods until I was old enough for my tribe.
Yeah, just mark your quest as active and I'll point you to where Codlac is. He's in the basement, I think.
Ma didn't live long enough to see me join, but I fight to honor her and all my shield sisters through time.
Hmm.
Until next time.
Oh, I'm just a servant.
Oh, you really are. Where do I? Oh, this place is cool. It's very cool looking.
Mm-hmm.
This place
this is
cool.
It's very cool looking.
But I still hear the call of the blood. We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
Are they werewolves?
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily. Leave that to me.
I think they are. That's what I think.
A stranger comes to our hall. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you.
Would you now?
Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting her.
I am nobody's master, Bill.
Look at me, I look cool. Why wouldn't you?
We had some empty beds in your vast.
You do look pretty tough with that steel armor.
Hearts.
That should get you by for a little while.
Well, perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. Mm. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And there are.
I got two of those.
How are you in battle, girl?
Oh, yeah. So do I be humble?
You want to be humble, or do you want to be confident? What do you think they would respect more?
Confidence.
Probably.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take her out to the yard and see what she can do.
Uh-oh.
I...
Sounds vaguely suggestive.
It does, doesn't it?
Sup, Vilkas?
Get up!
Oh, you're bossing him right from the beginning.
Oh, why
it's
are you
a match
running?
Made in heaven. Oh my gosh, the frame rate.
I know, why is it?
I think it's this ENB. I might change ENBs. This one looks, I mean, I think it looks good, but frame rate might be a little bit much indoors.
Why are you running?
Ooh, look at his sword.
Mm-hmm.
That's a mod sword.
This is a place for warriors, new blood.
I'm trying to become one! People, patience.
People, patience. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm worried that it has frozen.
Oh.
Fighting in the rain, an epic battle. A test of your metal.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can paint.
Oh, but it says he's an enemy.
Uh-huh. Well, you're fighting. It's sparring.
She might just...
There you go. Why you smear? Pay for that!
Strike shield.
Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a help to us, you blood. So you do what you tell me. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Man, the sound effects are really a lot louder than their voices, but that's a mod, I think, that I added from Lightning. Do you know where Yorland is?
Oh dear, no.
He's
where
the
am
opposite
I going?
Side of where you're at.
I've heard of this person. Right. Isn't he?
Well, I mean, you know who he is from other playthroughs.
Well, I know. I'm pretending to be my character.
Okay, good. That's great.
Sure, I'm here. Look, I'm at the Skyforge. Oh, with you. This must be.
What is this? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then.
Word travels fast.
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. Don't worry, just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody with companions. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly. And I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorland Greymane. I work the Skyforge.
That woman I talked to, wasn't she Greymane too?
Best steel in all of Skyrim. All Thralia? Of Tamriel.
Yes. They're all part of one big... They're kind of two dynastic families in Whiterun. The Greymane.
Kodlak is the harbinger. And he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman, her own. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Hale now. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Hale for me.
I don't think Freylia is his wife. Maybe she is.
This isn't a command, just decency.
I've never
Help
gotten
out
into
an
the
blacksmith.
Greymane
I've got to get back to
Battleborn stories very much, so I don't know much about it.
So is it this shield?
He already gave it to you. It automatically gives it to you.
Okay.
See, I always call her Ayla. But people in the game call her Ayla. I think.
Ayla.
Gee, they're not gonna like you if you're that whiny.
Ayla.
Like Stella, you know.
Yes, that's exactly why I did it that way.
Okay, good.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. Took me in and helped
again,
me
if you want to find
life.
Her quick, you can set your quest. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, she down. She down.
She
stay.
Down.
She down. She's going down to your vascular living quarters.
We're going down with the shield now. Oh boy. Sometimes I don't know.
Ooh, if Ayla becomes your friend, you'll have two ladies with wicked war paint.
That'd be pretty cool.
You could change your character and put some wicked war paint on.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw her training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a woman who lets her actions speak for her. I knew there was something I liked.
She liked you.
Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas.
You got a room!
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Ice Brain.
Where is he?
Show this new blood where the rest of the group sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
I don't remember if I like Vilkas or Farkas more. I think Farkas is the better warrior.
Skior and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people.
Well, one of them's more of like a thiefy type character, I think.
Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we can. This could be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skior and Vilkas might have things for you to do.
Cool.
Good luck. Welcome to the companions.
I'm in.
You're in. You're a whelp.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killer, understand? Go. Bring honor to yourself and the companions.
Sweet. You're a companion.
Okay, well, I want to see this first. Oh, okay. Oh. Torvar.
Oh, Danica Pearspring.
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
Torvar's cool.
A man of my station has many debts. I'm not much use of labor or learning, but I can throw a punch with the best of them.
Oh,
the companions let me fight for gold, so I fight.
I'm gonna talk to the guy that got beat up.
Oh yeah, Athos.
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
Ooh, burn. He can train you in one-handed.
Oh, that's cool. Should I do it?
Not yet.
Fortune and glory, friend.
Do that when you have, like, a surplus of gold, probably.
Mm-hmm.
So just remember, this is the room that you come into. Either of these rooms, I think.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skior let you in the first place.
I think they're kind of just hazing you because you're new. Oh, she can train you in block.
So I wouldn't have to answer.